Picture this. It's 1976 and Apple is starting to make waves with the Apple I. 1 year later, on June 10th, 1977, Apple II hits the scene stealing the spotlight. This wasn't just a gadget, it was a game changer, a portal to the future. The Apple II was more than circuits and code. It took computing from the nerdy backrooms to our kitchen tables. It was the spark that ignited a digital revolution. From Pong to spreadsheets, Apple II opened the doors to a new digital playground. It kickstarted the digital transformation we're still riding today. Fast forward a few decades and Apple's given us all sorts of cool tech. Macs, iPods, iPhone, you name it. And now they're about to take us on a new adventure. And they're going to do this with the Apple Vision Pro. And if you haven't heard of it, this isn't your typical tech toy. It's an invitation to step into the future where your digital and real world merge into one. And I know we have seen a lot of similar technologies in the past, but this new gadget takes this whole thing to a new level. With the cutting edge AR tech and the all new Vision OS, the Vision Pro isn't just next level tech, it's like a gateway to a new universe. From designing in a DOP to FaceTiming with 3D avatars, the Vision Pro is set to turn our digital world on its head. Well, one may ask, what's different? What's Apple doing that a lot of its competitor like Meta was not able to accomplish successfully? Well, the answer is, first of all, the controllers are literally your fingertips, not on your fingertips, but literally your fingertips. You can touch your fingers and it just clicks. The Vision Pro isn't just a piece of kit. It's a passport to new possibilities, a key to a world where reality is only limited by our imagination. Back in 1977, the Apple II opened our eyes to what tech could do. Now, the Vision Pro is set to open our minds to what we can do with tech. As we stand on the brink of this new digital dawn, we feel that old, familiar thrill, the excitement of the unknown, the joy of the journey, and the heartfelt wonder of the dreams yet to come. The future isn't a point on a map. It's a journey we're all on together. A story of us, of progress, of the incredible things we can achieve when we dare to dream.